And this one, what it turned out to be, was a step contactor. It had 24 volts on the side, which it does right now. You can see the contactor's sucked in. I can also show you on my voltmeter here. Anytime you have an intermittent working air conditioner, it's a good idea to suspect the contactor. Especially if you look at it, you can see I got 27 volts there, 24 volts. But, you know, if the points are burned or anything going on there. Now, I do have the 24 volts going to the side. So what I have is my insulated tool. I'm only going to be touching the insulated portion to pull the lead off, and you'll see the contactor suck back out. If I touch it again, it should draw it in, and it didn't. But sometimes the thermostat has a 5-minute delay also. But anyway, this contactor is intermittently sucking in, only sometimes sucking in. So let's see if I touch it again. And let me measure if we still have 24 volts. So we're going from one lead to the other. And we still have the voltage, but the contactor's not sucking in. So that's telling me the contactor is bad. So let's see, I'll even put it back on here. See, it should suck it in, and it's not sucking it in. Let's see, if I push it in manually, you can hear it. So we're getting power, but contactor's bad. So again, just going to pull this, and this is 24 volts. Just going to kind of position this one out of my way, as well as pull off the other one to get ready for our new contactor. And that's the only portion that's going to have voltage, because I've got the disconnect pulled, and then we'll definitely discharge our capacitor just to make sure we have no power going through the system.